Lexington Police Department is hiring school crossing guards for the upcoming school year. Officers say crossing guards help students and others cross busy school intersections, and the pay is $15.75 an hour for the part-time work in the mornings and afternoons. You can find a link to apply on the Lexington Police Department's Facebook page.